This is a parody by a ukulele artist who is from Michigan. His name is Mike Heffron, and he wrote this parody of the song Obladee Oblada by the Beatles, and it mentions mythical creatures like Obi-Wan Kenobi and Han Solo. So here we go. It happened in a very distant galaxy, far, far away, a long ago. The rebel used to play the beat to the empire down, and Yoda swings his lightsword as he sings this song. Obi-Wan, there goes Han and Chewbacca, they just made the Kessel Run. Obi-Wan, there goes Han and Chewbacca, they just made the Kessel Run. In a couple of years, Luke will meet R2-D2. And it'll be a quest that will save the princess who is his sister too. Ha 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 ha. Happy ever after in the galaxy, far, far away long ago. The rebel used the force to beat the empire down, and Yoda swings his lightsword as he sings a song. Obi-Wan, there goes Han and Chewbacca, they just made the Kessel Run. Obi-Wan, there goes Han and Chewbacca, they just made the Kessel Run. And if you want some fun, sing Obi-Wan Yoda.